Come on a safari with me. Come on a safari with me. Yeah, me. Hey! Wow! Hi, guys! It's me, Awesome Possum. I'm just working here on Puppet Rock website, too, kind of trying to post some stuff for you guys. Hey, kids, you know what? Today I'd like to talk to you about Romans 10, 14, and 15. It says, how shall they call on him in whom they have not believed? And shall they believe in him of whom they've not heard? And how shall they hear about it without a preacher? That's like your pastor. And how shall they preach unless they are sent? You know, a lot of times we get stuck in a rut. And sometimes we forget that we're called to be ministers too. We can go tell others about Jesus. And that's what this scripture is telling us about. It says, how beautiful are the feet of those who preach the gospel of peace and who bring good tidings of good things. And that's a quote right out of Isaiah 52. And it's telling us that we, you and I, are supposed to go out and tell people about Jesus, because they will never know unless you tell them. And the amazing thing is, kids, is that just because you're little or you're young doesn't mean you can't tell others. You know, Jeremiah was a young guy. He also was a bullfrog. Jeremiah was a bullfrog. Oh, wait a minute. That's a different story. But anyway, we can do it. You and I. And that's what I'm going to challenge you guys this week to do. Tell somebody about Jesus. Tell them that Jesus loves them. Because he does. He loves you. And he loves Awesome. That's me. So next time you see somebody that doesn't know Jesus, just say, you know what? Hey, Jesus loves you, man. And see what they say. Now, some people will get angry with you and they'll say, ah, I don't want to hear it. Oh, no, 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 no. But some will say, yeah, that's cool. Tell me more. And when some people that tell you to ask you about more of Jesus, that you give them more of Jesus. You tell them how he died on the cross for their sins and how if they confess him with their heart and with their mouth, that they can be saved and live forever. Well, that's it for today. I pray that God will bless you guys and help you to be a better witness for him in this world. Jesus loves you guys, and I'll talk to you later, okay? I gotta get back to work. Anyway, bye!